sticking around for our broadcast today. We're getting ready for our last performer of the day, Grace Potter. But first, let's get to know her just a little bit better.
I never would have thought I was going to become a musician because it came too easily. It felt like cheating. With music, it was just always there. It just was in my lap as an intrinsic part of me. And so to take that on as a career felt completely absurd. You know how to make me weak in the knees when you pour yourself all over me. I'm definitely not a calculating artist. I don't have people that send me songs to sing. I have to write them myself. It's a part of the artist in me that is never going to change. But I have no aim, and I have no idea what the heck shit on the radio is supposed to sound like. I know what makes me feel good, and the muse started taking me in a direction that was more based in the music that I listened to cleaning the house as a kid in the 80s. One day we're together, then we're apart. Why won't you let me fill up your empty heart? In recorded music, we are able to make historic statements that are going to last forever in a golden canister that we can put in and, you know, press that button and it's going to sound the same every time. And in the live music experience, it's the exact opposite. And I don't favor one over the other. I think it's more, I've been doing the live music thing better for longer. I make very few promises about what my show is going to be. I only know what it becomes when it is that thing. So even when I write the set list, I try to write it like a movie. I try to script it out with some sense of a beginning, middle, and end. And you know, in a great movie, right around the 20-minute mark is where like the plot has been set. So by 20 minutes in, you should kind of know what you're in for. And that includes me and my bandmates. Fill up your empty heart. Fill up your empty heart. It's amazing how fluid the new music is blended with everything else I've done. I guess it's just, I can't get away from being me. I'm here, I'm doing my thing. I haven't changed as much as I thought I had.
here at Jazz Fest 2016. We've seen great performances by bands like Grace Potter, Mystical, so many more. And tune in tomorrow for more great performances by Nick Jonas, Better Than Ezra, Janelle Monáe, and many more. Thanks for watching.